Hello and welcome to the first statistical update for the Ottawa real estate market for January 2022. Patrick Walchuk here, and we'll start off with the general stats. Now, if you enjoy getting these videos, click on the subscribe button. We'll send them to you every month. So January of this year, total sales, 668 properties, and that's a decline in sales of almost 7%. Breaking that down into freehold and condos, there were 409 freeholds sell, that's anything other than a condo, and that's a decline of about 7.5% over January of last year. For condominiums, 259, which is a decline of about 5%. Now, when we look at prices, the average price for all types of housing in Ottawa in January was $698,000, and that was an increase of 15%. So units down, prices up 15%. Breaking that down into freeholds, the average house price was $854,000, an increase of 15%, a little over 15%. Condos, the average price, $452,000, an increase of 16% over January of last year. And in terms of how long it was taking to sell, freehold homes are selling, on average in 15 days compared to 17 last January, and condos were selling in 25 compared to 27 days last year. And here's very important numbers. How many homes are available for sale? That's the inventory levels. Freehold homes in January at the end, there were 579 homes for sale. Last year, there were 638, so there's fewer than last year. But get this, the year before, January of 2020, there were 1,420 homes for sale. I'll repeat that. January 2020, 1,420 compared to this year at 579. Condos, there's 188 for sale, and this time last year there were 313. So if you're a frustrated buyer and you're watching this, now you know why. There's very little for sale. Thank you for watching this movie.